कायेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रियैर्वा बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृते स्वभावात् करोमि यद्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणायेति समर्पयामि.
With my body, my speech, my mind, or my sense organs, through my intellect, my sense of self, or my natural tendencies, whatever actions I perform, all of it is towards the Supreme Being. By saying Narayanaya, I submit my offering.
Om Namo Narayanaya. तव विलोकनाद् गोपिका जना प्रमद संकुलाः पंकजेक्षण अमृतधारया संप्लुता इव स्तिमिततान्दधोस्त्वत्पुरोगता.
Upon seeing you, the Gopikas were overcome with joy, O lotus-eyed one. As if they have been drenched in streams of nectar, they became utterly still as you appeared in front.
Tadanu kachana tvatkarambujam sapadi grunhati nirvishankitam ghanapayodhare sannidhayasa pulaka samvrata.
Then one among them, grabbing your hand at once, without hesitation, placing it on her heavy bosom, immersed in ecstasy, stayed there for long.
Tava vibho para komalam bhujam nijagalantare paryaveshtaya गलसमुद्गतं प्राणमारुतं प्रतिनिरुन्धति वाति हर्षुला.
O Vibhu, another among them took your arms and draped it around her neck, as if trying to stop the very life breath coming out of her throat, and felt utter joy.
अपगतत्रपा कापि कामिनी तव मुखाम्बुजात् पूगचर्वितं प्रतिगृहयतद्वक्त्रपङ्कजे निदधति गता पूर्णकामतां.
Setting her shame aside, another lover of yours, the chewed betel nut from your lotus-like mouth, taking it into her own lotus-like mouth, fulfilled her desire's content.
Vikaruno vane samvihaya mam apagatosi ka tvamiha sprushe iti saroshaya tavadekaya सजल लोचनम वीक्षितो भवान.
O merciless one, leaving me in this forest you left, who is going to touch you now? Thus with anger one of them looked at you with teary eyes.
इति मुदा कुलैर वल्लवी जनै सममुपागतो यामुने तटे मृदुकुचाम्बरैः कल्पितासने घुसृणभासुरे पर्यशोभथाः.
Thus, as you were surrounded by the overjoyed gopikas on the banks of Yamuna, on those soft upper garments laid out on the ground as a carpet, you shined resplendent in a saffron glow.
Kati vidha kripa kepi sarvato धृतदयोदया केचिदाश्रिते कतिचिदीदृशा मादृशेष्वपीत्यभिहितो भवान् वल्लवीजनैः.
How many kinds of compassions? Some have it for all, some have it towards those who seek it. Yet others are like you. Do you even have compassion towards me? Thus you were spoken to by those gopikas.
Ayi kumarika naiva shankyata kathinatamayi premakatare mayi tu chetaso vo nuvrittaye kritamidam mayet yuchivan bhavan.
O young ones, may there be no doubt. My sternness was only born out of love, to have your minds firmly placed in me that had been done by me. Thus you replied back.
Ayi nishamyatam jiva vallabha priyatamo jano nidrusho mama tadiha ramyatam ramyayamini shvanuparodhame tyalapo vibho.
Hear this, O beloveds of my life. There is no one else who loves you like this. So rejoice here in these enchanting nights unobstructed. Thus you spoke, O Vibhu.
Iti giradhikam मोदमेदुरैर् व्रजवधो जनैः साकमारमन् कलितकौतुको रासखेलने गुरुपुरीपते पाहि माङ्गदा.
With these words, as they were extremely delighted, rejoicing with those women of Vraja, O one who had immense eagerness in playing the Rasa Krida, O Lord of the city of wind, protect me from disease.